Good afternoon, this is Robbie here at Chris Willis RV, and I'm going to talk about the East and West Velatera. This is a 255 VHLE. As we walk around here, you have your dual 20-pound bottles with automatic changeover. It has a huge pass-through front storage. The four stabilizer jacks, one on each corner. This particular one has the sewer hookup in one location. A lot of people want the sewer hookup in one location. Got the outside shower, all the water hookups, all in a central location. You want to come on inside with us? This particular unit is a bunkhouse model. It has the double corner box. Has the actual shower. Not a tub, it's a shower. And the bathroom is accessible from the outside. It has its own door. I'm gonna go ahead and shut this door. Come around, it has the 10 cubic foot 12 volt refrigerator, got a huge refrigerator, the new sink, one. This particular unit also has, we're going to go around the seating area, it has the jackknife sofa which actually makes into a bed, it has the U-shaped dinette which actually gives a lot of room for people to eat, plus it actually makes a huge bed. We're also gonna walk into the master bedroom on this unit. I'll let him walk on in. This particular unit has a king size bed.